was on their front porch. They didn't have electricity and indoor plumbing until mid-1950s. They